And now I speak to you ears. I speak to you all causes behind any deafness or impairment in the hearing. We speak to you conditions of the ear, tinnitus, and any pain and blockages. Be gone and be healed and be strong here for the glory of Jesus. Here now for the glory of God in Jesus' holy name. And any spirit of deafness be gone in the name of Jesus.
I had a familial deafness problem which I'd had since...
Inherited, yeah.
It skips generations, the particular problem. And from about the age of 38, I've had to have hearing aids.
How many years is that?
28. My left ear only had about 20% hearing in it. My right ear was probably about 30 or 40, maybe. And I'd bought a new set of hearing aids only about a year ago.
So these were John's two hearing aids. And explain, so you had them, so you could hear to some degree.
Some degree, but I can hear so much better now.
And you were saying that you couldn't hear high frequency noises?
No, I can hear my zips and my Velcro now.
So after 28 years with this inherited condition, you can now hear the noises that you couldn't hear before.
So much better, yeah.
Praise God.
Praise God. Thank you, John.